Hello, my name is Mallory, and I'm a pediatric pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. I'm going to talk to you today about an oral antibiotic that your child will be taking at home. The antibiotic is called clindamycin and is needed to treat your child's bacterial infection. This antibiotic works by killing the germs in your child's body throughout the day, as long as the antibiotic is being taken appropriately. The medicine is usually administered 3 times throughout the day. It is very important that your child takes every single dose of the antibiotic at the appropriate time to make sure there is always enough antibiotic in your child's body to kill the bacteria and treat the infection. Review the label on the prescription bottle to ensure that you understand the dosing instructions. Have your child take the medication at the same times every day, ideally in evenly spaced intervals. If the formulation of the antibiotic that your child will be taking at home is a liquid, make sure to give each dose with an accurate measuring device, such as an oral syringe. If the formulation is the capsule, make sure to have your child take the medicine with a full glass of water. It is necessary to shake some liquid antibiotics before measuring out the dose, so please check the label for instructions that will tell you to shake well if this is needed. The most common side effects for this medication include nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, diarrhea, rash, or hives. This medication can also rarely cause a severe stomach infection called Clostridioides difficile, or C. diff, colitis, which would present as watery diarrhea, fever, and stomach cramping. If you think your child is experiencing one of these side effects, or a severe allergic reaction, such as anaphylaxis, which would present as hives, swelling, or trouble breathing, it is important to seek medical attention right away. If your child does experience stomach upset when taking this medication, taking it with food can help. If your child misses a dose of the medication, give the missed dose as soon as you remember. However, if it is almost time for the next dose, skip the missed dose and return to your regular schedule. Do not double doses or take extra doses. When you get home, keep the medication in a dry place away from heat or moisture at room temperature. Clindamycin is extremely helpful to treat all different types of infections. Make sure to listen closely to instructions described by your doctor so you know if or when your child needs to return to the emergency room or be seen by their primary care physician. Please let your nurse, doctor, or pharmacist know if you have any questions at all about this medication. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.